Hello, YouTubers. How are you? I hope you're having a wonderful evening. This is Saida, the domestic handmaiden of distinction, coming to you live and direct this Sunday evening. It's probably almost midnight. Well, it is almost midnight. This Sunday evening, I just wanted to come on very quickly just to give you a tip or so regarding glassware, casserole dishes, and such. I've had, I've been doing this for a long time and it actually does work. I've been doing it for years because one thing about me, I have a lot of stemware, but I do not want to get rid of it. So what I do, if it gets chipped a little bit, basically what happened was, and the thing that reminded me is because about a year ago or so, I think I was washing this particular casserole dish. And what happened was a sliver broke off, and it was very sharp. It cut my hand really deeply, and so what I wanted to do is just let you know that when you have stemware or even vases or something like that has just a slight chip or broke, a slight chip on it. What you can do is use a nail file. This emery board, actually not a nail file, but an emery board. You can use an emery board. I believe the acrylic, the one for acrylic, or the would be a good one. You can use the first. You probably will use the hard side, the very rough side, and you would sand that down. Sand it down very, very well. And then what I normally do, I would take a tissue, and then I go back, go over it to see if it has been, if it has become smooth. I'd use tissue to go over it, and then if it's not, or if it is, but I'll still continue to, sand it down, smooth that area, and you can also use the soft side to kind of buff it a little bit more after you've done it. But that is just the tip that I wanted to come on and share with you, so you don't wind up throwing away. It's your choice, but if you don't, me, I like to keep my things. I have lots of Corning Ware, lots of serving casserole and serving dishes. I don't want to get rid of them. A lot of them are near and dear to me, and I mean, I don't feel that, like the wasting. It's the waste to me. If I can save it, why not save it? So I just wanted to come on quickly and let you know that that is a good way. If you have any more questions about it, let me know. But if that is a good way to save any of your stemware, your vases, your glass vases, excuse me, I have paint on my finger, or your casserole lids or something like that. You can always use an emery board, that probably, like I said, the one for nails that are not human. Acrylic nails or whatever. So you would use that to sand that area down. And like I said, use like a tissue or something, paper towel to go back over it to feel if there's any snags or if it doesn't feel smooth. And then you continue just in a circular motion on both sides and the top of it. And then you could use the other side to sand it, even make it even more smoother and buff it out. And perfect. You have your item back in perfect condition. You can use it another 5 or 10 years and you're good. Hand it down to your grandchildren if you need to. So I just wanted to come in. I hope and pray that that information has been informative and helpful and useful to you. So please leave me a comment in the comment section. Please like this video and subscribe. This is your domestic handmaiden of distinction signing out. Have a wonderful week. Bye-bye.